everyone, welcome back to How to Guide. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix 4-digit code not working or received on TikTok. Keep watching the video till the end to learn how and subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. And don't forget to press the bell icon so that YouTube will notify you whenever we post a new video. While logging into your TikTok, it can be pretty annoying when you do not receive the code. In this case, there are some things you can try out. The first thing you can do is force restart the app. Simply go to your settings from your phone, and once you do that, from the settings menu, tap on apps. Under app, select TikTok. After you do that, tap on force stop at the bottom right corner in order to force stop your app. Tap OK from the pop-up and try going back to TikTok application and log into your account one more time. Another thing you can try out is to clear TikTok cache. Go to your settings button and under settings, tap on apps. From your app list, tap on TikTok and under the users menu, tap on storage. Tap on clear cache at the bottom right and tap on clear data at the bottom left and tap OK from the pop-up. Go back to TikTok application and launch the app one more time and sign into your account. If that still doesn't fix the issue, then you can try out another method. Go to the settings button one more time and from the settings, tap on apps. Under apps, select TikTok and scroll down to app settings. Under permissions, tap on permissions and allow all the permissions if denied. Repeat the process until you have allowed every access and make sure that no permissions are denied. Now you can go back and relaunch the TikTok application and try logging into your account. Those were some of the fixes you can try out whenever the TikTok OTP code has not been received on your mobile number. I hope the tutorial is helpful to you. If it is, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or a feedback for us. I'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes. Goodbye till then.